Hey guys, take my mask off. How are you doing today? Welcome back to my channel. Today we are at Dubai Miracle Garden, and this place is beautiful, guys. So beautiful. I mean, it's the largest garden in the whole world, and yeah, it's worth it. So we're taking a tour around here, and let's see how much beauty this place has got. So come along, guys. How much is your ticket?
55. Okay. Okay. Welcome. Thank you so much. Welcome to Miracle Garden. Enjoy your time. Have a good day, sir.
No one is trying.
No, no? Like balloon.
Yes.
My friend.
Your wife like balloon. You didn't see? Wow.
So guys, you already know we are here at the Dubai Miracle Garden. I mean, Dubai offers this stunning place right here in the middle of a desert. This is indeed a miracle garden, and I'm so thrilled. Well, this garden was launched in the year 2013 on a Valentine's Day, and it's located in the district of Dubai land. It occupies over 72,000 square meters. That's a whole lot of space, guys, and it has over 50 million flowers and 250 million plants, not thousand, millions. And they're arranged in colorful patterns, shapes, as you can see, making it the world's largest natural flower garden. And this garden has so far made Guinness World Record. I mean, what would you expect? Take a look at this beauty. It's truly worth it, guys.
sugar?
That sugar.
That sugar. That
oh, okay. It's nice.
Wow, very good. The rice is nice.
How much? How much?
I mean,
how much?
Say 25,
okay,
30.
Nice. I
want to
take
25.
It's nice.
Watermelon.
Watermelon.
Okay. No,
you tried it before.
Garlic. Oh,
garlic.
Oh,
yeah.
You
eat one
that one.
Yes. That is banana. One bite.
Cheers.
Well, the banana.
Enjoy.
Shukran.
Okay. Okay. Moku.
Moku.
It's so nice. Thank you, camera. But this is nice. I like it. Yeah. What's this? What's here?
Let me get it. Granite.
What's this? Shot.
Granite.
What? Nice choice.
An official one. This one, you know, it was sweet.
Very well.
It was sweet.
So guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did enjoy making it. I hope your life remains as beautiful as this place. So stay tuned and I'll see you next time.